हेलो, दिस इज स्वप्निल ममानी, हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर, आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस, महिला महाविद्यालय तासगांव। आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू ऑनलाइन लेक्चर सीरीज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट।
विजुअल स्टूडियो, ओपन विजुअल स्टूडियो फर्स्ट, लाइक 2015, और यू कैन यूज एनी लोअर और हायर वर्जन। गो टू द न्यू प्रोजेक्ट, फाइल, न्यू प्रोजेक्ट। As shown in the image shown on your screen. In the next window, select installed templates, Visual C Sharp from the left pane. From the middle panel, select console applications on the specify the app location, name and location. And finally click on the OK button as shown in the image shown on the screen. Once you click on the OK button, it will take some time to create the project. Let's create one program to print a welcome message on the console. Now start using system semicolon namespace first program in curly bracket class program static void main string arguments. In the body of the program, console.writeline welcome to the C#.NET, console.readKey and curly completes. Through Visual Studio, whenever we are creating one console application, automatically we are getting four sections as in the image shown on your screen. Let's understand each of these sections in detail. First section, importing section. This section contains importing statements that are used to import the BCL base class libraries. This is similar to the include statements in the C programming languages, C or C++. Syntax using namespace. Example using system semicolon. Note here, if the required namespace is a member of another namespace, we have to specify the parent and the child namespaces separated by a dot. Using system.data, using system.io. Second, namespace declaration. Here, user-defined namespace is to be declared. In .NET applications, all classes related to the project should be declared inside one namespace. Syntax, namespace, namespace name. In curly bracket, the class body. Generally, the namespace name will be the same as the project name. Third, class declaration. This is to declare the startup class of the project. In every .NET applications like console and Windows applications, there should be a startup class in this application. The startup class name is program. A startup class is nothing but a class which contains a main method. Syntax are class, class name, body of the class. Fourth, main method declaration. The main brackets method is the starting execution point of the application. When the application is executed in the main method will be executed first. This method contains the main logic of the application.
To get the more videos of this series, please like, share and subscribe. And please do not forget to press the bell icon to view latest videos. Thank you.